Greetings everyone, my name is Gracia Stefani and I'm from Petra Christian University Indonesia. And today I would like to share with you guys about my paper entitled The Effect of Stock Split on Stock Price in Transportation Sector. So first of all, what is the stock market? The stock market is a meeting place where parties who need funds and those who have excess funds connect to buy and sell investment. The current stock market is easier to access for many people due to the rapid development of times. A highly developed technology facilitates people because of this ease of information obtained. Investors who plunge into the stock market are intent to get a return. Therefore, investors need a lot of information before making investment decision. So, one of the pieces of information that can be used by investor is stock split information. Why stock split information can affect the investor decision? A corporate action in the form of stock split causes the share price to decrease and the number of outstanding share increase, which eventually can increase the liquidity of the stock. This action can increase the purchasing power of the stock and the stock price will be increased. The problem statement. From previous research, companies can give certain signal to investor to describe the company. In this case, the signal given can be negative or positive, depending on the way the company conveys the corporate action that will be carried out. From previous research also said that negative response occur when there is information asymmetry. Companies that could not convey signal properly in the form of information negating corporate action, or investor could generate company signal. A positive response can occur because corporate action in the form of a stock split facilitates investor to buy a stock due to a decline in prices. The objective. What is the objective? Investor respond positively to companies that take stock split. This study observes and evaluated the investor reaction towards companies that took corporate action and those that didn't. This evaluation was conducted by calculating abnormal return around the announcement date of the stock split. Meanwhile, for companies that didn't perform stock split, it is calculated from the publication date of the company financial statement. The methodology. There were 38 companies in the transportation sector in ASEAN that carry out stock split. Companies that didn't meet all the criteria were eliminated. The number of companies that carry out corporate action in the form of stock split and met the criteria was 27 companies. Companies that didn't take corporate action in the form of a stock split were 104, then eliminated to 83 companies according to the criteria used in this study. Choose the total of sample is 110 ASEAN companies in the transportation sector has been collected in this research. This research is the study used three event windows, namely 3 days around announcement, 5 days around the announcement, and 11 days around the announcement, and all investor positive result. Among the three event windows in this study, the most positive response was in the third event window, namely 11 days around the announcement. This study evaluates the response of investor toward companies that took corporate action in the form of stock split. This investor response was measured by CAR, that is cumulative abnormal return on the announcement of the stock split. The study results showed that there was a significant difference in investor response to companies that took stock split and companies that didn't took stock split. In this study, it was found that the three event window, 3 days around the announcement, 5 days around the announcement and 11 days around the announcement were significantly responded positively by investor. At the time of the stock split, investor have received a positive signal from the company. Stock split aims to increase the number of investor who purchase share from the company. Meanwhile, the three control variables that have been evaluated, namely firm size, firm age, and leverage, were not significantly responded to. So this means that investors were more responsive to the ongoing corporate action in this company. Thank you.